Hi guys, a couple of days ago I saw a video which is called Masked Latte Art, and I thought, why shouldn't we do it as a challenge? So today I'm going to do a blind latte art challenge. Rules are simple. Use whatever environment you have, whatever tools you have, just don't use your eyes. So let's start. Looks good? Alright. My coffee. My grinder. I'm doing this for the first time, so let's see. I don't see it. Where is it? Where is it? Okay, let's do it this way. I recently upgraded my parse to version 2.0, so it's much easier now to get ground beans from the grinder. Now it has a cup at the bottom part, so all coffee is going directly into there, which helps. This is our coffin. So I'm doing espresso as I'm always doing it, just without my eyes. Okay. Coffee is here. Now let's do milk. No space. Huh. looks like enough. Hot. All right, here we are. Okay, I have coffee. At least I hope I have coffee. Okay, my milk. That is it. All right. Where is my coffee? Ah, yeah, here. Okay, I'm done. Let's see what I've got. Nah, no latte art. Thank you for watching. Yeah, not bad. So,